Hello friends, welcome to our tutorial. Now in this tutorial we make a concrete tetrapod. Here first we sketch on the top plane and now sketch on this plane, create a circle here and this dimension is 5 millimeters. Now create a line and okay. Now select this line and this line. Now they are make equals and now okay. Now all the lines and the circle make for construction and okay. Now exit sketch. Now we use 3D sketch, select create a line . Now select this line and this line, make equal and now okay. Now any other line are created perpendicular. Now select this line and this line, make equal and now okay. Now center line are created from this point to this point and this point, and another center line will be created from this point. Here select all these center lines and these lines and now make equal and now OK. The tetrapod is ready and the angle between these lines are equal. If you want to check the dimensions, the angle between this, you can see a 109.47 and the angle between this and this is also 109.47 and this. All the angles are 109.47. Okay. Now here we exit sketch. Now we choose front right plane here. And now sketch on this right plane normal to. Now select create a line here from this line and perpendicular to this line. Now they are perpendicular also and take dimension here. This dimension, this length is 50 and angle between this line is 10 degree and now make this and this are perpendicular and now okay. Now exit sketch. Now here we go to feature and revolved axis is this. And okay, now you can see here they are revolve. Now here we create a axis. Here we select this line and okay. Now another axis will be taken here at any other line. We here this and now okay. Now two axes are also created. Now here we use here circular pattern, select this, sorry, here we axis 1 selected here. Now the feature of tool and now okay. Now they are created. Now with here another circular pattern command here, and here now we select axis 2 and the instance is 2 and the degree of angle is 120 degree and now okay. Now if you want to now fillet, or you can also make a chamfer here, chamfer on this distance equal distance and 5 mm and okay. Now also chamfer on the distance equal and this and on this edge and now okay. Now you can see here all these are chamfers. Now here we use material stones paving. Here we select a concrete. You here the material are concreted. And if you want to change the color of this, and now okay. Our tetrapod is ready. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe our channel and please share our videos.